Hello, editors. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can make catch edit like text animation in a light motion. So want this?
We give you the one person who could play Victor Von Doom. We give you the one person who could play Victor Von Doom.
Let's cook. Please follow my steps. A light motion is also like CapCut. Just you have to understand the UI. First, select the font and write the text. Now adjust it. Now duplicate the text and change the word as shown. Do same again. Now come to bleeding and opacity option and add keyframes to first. Turn the opacity 0 to first keyframes and turn it 100 to the last. Do same to the remaining words as shown. Now take it in one group. Apply shadow. Come to effect section and search motion blur. Now search edge glow. Copy the effects for the future work. Do same work again. Now for the next text, do what I do. This is also same like previous. apply stroke to all letters. Make it groove. Now go to Effects and search Edge Glow. Search exposure and gamma. Now search saturation and vibrance. For this, use keyframes to move it, as you use in CapCut. Now for this text, everything is same to do. Search fractal ridges. Now search hot color. Now search Edge Glow. Now for this picture, everything is also same. Search Wave Warp for this picture and follow the adjustments. Thanks for watching. do subscribe and like to my channel.